In today's video, I'm going to show you how to enable autocomplete in Google Sheets. Let's say you're just starting to fill your sheet with some data, and there is some information that you have to manually type in and repeat in your sheet. Doing that manually is a task, but enabling autocomplete will definitely make it faster. Here's how to do it. So first, let's go to the menu bar, click on Tools, select autocomplete, and on the right side, we have different functions that you can enable, but we're just going to enable autocomplete. Click on that. Once you've done that, if you try and type in some information that are already existing in your data, it will autocomplete it. Let's try it. Let's say we're typing Finland again. Type in letter F. And there you have it. It automatically completes the word that you're trying to type. After it's autocompleted, you can just press Enter on your keyboard. Let's try that again. Let's say we're typing in the word Greece. Type in the letter G and it auto-completes it. How about the word Spain? And there you go. Just press Enter and it's auto-completed. Let's try it with the next column. Let's say we're typing in the word Wednesday. And there you have it. It's auto-completed. Just press Enter to move on. Let's say there are two words that start with the same letter. Thursday and Tuesday, you'll have to put in the second letter for it to recognize the word that you're trying to type. Let's say we're typing in Tuesday, and there you have it. One last time. And there you go. That's how to enable autocomplete in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, do leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.